Can a business have a mind, a subconscious, a knack of predicting the future, reflexes faster than the speed of thought? Can a business have a spirit? Can a business have a soul? Can a business be